That's what I thought. When I
What's up? Welcome to Cooking with Carson, yours truly. I'm here with Kale and Kazuko. We're going to talk about some nice home runs that happened in the first few games of Season 9 of RMLC. There's some nice home runs. There's some bad home runs, too. But let's go check out the good ones. For the first home run, we got me. This is a nice home run. We were down 7-3. In the top of the second, I was up. My guy Kale was on second base. I see the pitch. I crank that, John, all the way to left field. And I shush the crowd. That's all there is to it.
Shush the crowd.
And for my home run, we have Cleveland Brown, the Reds rookie. Now, he just completely stepped up to the plate. Just swings one. Look at that ball. Into the second deck of Astrodome. Over the big wall. Just a great hit. Okay? This rookie could go for Rookie of the Year this season. Okay? We never know. Anybody could go. There's a lot of good rookies that hit home runs just this week, too. And that home run is coming up next. So, we got another rookie home run up next. It was 3-2 count. He strikes out, they lose. Simple as that. He steps in there, cranks it to center field. Everyone is screaming. My ears bled. My eardrums. Couldn't hear anything. But XB's just some pure power right there.
All right. For our next home run, we have the Asian Gamer. As you can see here, it was an absolute bomb to center field. It was a tie game in the top of the third, and we were looking to get some runs up so we can, you know, win the game. And, you know, tread on third after getting a clutch tie game base hit. Kale just swings for the fences, and he hits one all the way into the second deck and center field. This home run was electric. Everyone was screaming.
Wow. Some great home runs, am I right? Anyways, that's all we have today, folks. We'll see you in the next episode of Cooking with Carson.